first thing I did was lay out wood and make measurements and cuts so the wood was easier to work with. Then use a joiner and a planer to flatten the wood on all four sides. I then cut 45 degree angles and 115 or 215 degree angles. Ultimately, there's more details in the article. I then use a Craig pocket hole jig to drill pocket holes. There's a total of 10 in the whole project. Here I'm drilling stop blocks to keep the wood in place for when I screw everything together that it doesn't move. As you can see, it still moved a little, but it helped a lot. And I used a router table to route channels in the piece that would be sitting at the top of the lamp, so the wires have a place to hang from. This part I had a hard time screwing this piece together, but I got it to work. Here I'm cutting out the part that will be the foot of the lamp. It's a 45 degree angle and a 15 degree angle. And there's only two pocket holes on this piece. As you can see, there's a stop block being screwed into the table to keep everything in place. Wood glue. Here I use the belt sander and orbital sander to get everything smooth. Danish oil. Spilled Danish oil. The wiring part I got from a user on Etsy. It's in the description. It costs about $30, but you have a lamp.